Adult film actress is suing President Trump over a non-disclosure agreement. Stormy Daniels wants a judge in California to throw out that agreement because Trump did not personally sign it. Daniels received $130,000 from Trump's personal lawyer just days before the 2016 election. Her suit says the lawyer was trying to intimidate her into silence about a relationship between Daniels and Trump.